That thing is a relationship between the mind and the body. It's a change of perspective, a change of view about ourselves. Allowing to realize that the body is inside the mind. So letting the body move and dance is to touch the space around us, to flirt and to melt with the space around us. Allowing to expand. To feel this dialogue between the outside and the inside. Dancing is not about beauty. It's not about showing. It's not about doing. It's an art of being present, an art of feeling, feeling the truth inside, feeling the pain, light and pain that keep us having deep agitation. When we are allowed to settle down with the pain inside, the movements are starting from authenticity. The authentic relationship with the truth of life. The truth of being human. There is so much beauty when we start to be able to relax inside, to accept ourselves and let the body start to express. There is nothing to do. There is no dance. It's just to be.